And welcome back to my channel. I am Saylisha. We are back again with another sensational scent. We are coming today with a new fragrance that just launched on the shelves of Ulta and Sephora, and I am in love with. I have with me today the new Coach Dreams Sunset Perfume. It is absolutely a beautiful perfume. The bottle and the packaging are just gorgeous. For anyone that knows me knows I love Coach. I love their bags, love their shoes. Their packaging is so cute. It is a ombre bottle with a flower top and little leather design on it. It is absolutely gorgeous. I opted to try the 1.0 ounce bottle first. And let me say, I'm definitely going back to a full size. I mean, I am just so smitten with this perfume. I love it. My daughters love it. I don't know what we've been doing without it. So the Coach Dreams Sunset Perfume is a floral gourmand perfume. Anyone that has seen my perfume collection knows, love me some gourmand scents, but floral gourmand, she gives me a little bit more, you know, adult type vibes. And I love it because I can still be sweet, sensual, but you know, still a little grown up. It's not too much, you know, pink champagne, Victoria's Secret from sophomore year, as it is a more grown up subtle scent. It is classified as a woody floral. It has air, jasmine, and tonka bean. It is very light and sweet to the first spray. Oh, I can do this all day. So first smell, you get a lot of pear, you get a lot of the jasmine. When it settles in, I get more of the tonka bean, which gives me more of the sweet, the subtle element. I absolutely love it. It says on the Coach website that it was inspired by Free Spirit Adventures. And that's what I feel when I put this on. When I smell this, I wanna go out. I wanna go to brunch with the girls. We're going on date night. When I did my wear test, we did get a full 4 to 5 hours. I've actually been wearing this to sleep as soon as I get out of the shower. We are spritzing this on just a little by little with our pajamas. We get all snuggly in our satin sheets, and it's just been a hit for the week. I have tried a few pairing partners, and what I'm loving so far is the Coach Sunset paired with the Coco Mademoiselle. Now hear me out. I know Chanel, she's much more on her, you know, go-getter, independent woman vibes, but this is like the Chanel and this perfume. It's like the best friend that comes into town. You get into all types of trouble, but it's always a fun and good time. That's how I felt wearing those two perfumes. So I am absolutely loving that pair layered together. But again, on its own, I mean, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Coach, chef's kiss to you. Good job. Everybody there deserves a raise, okay? She is going with me to all of my spontaneous dates. We're going to movie night. We're going to lunch on the lawn. Coach is going to be that girl, okay? I would almost put this in an age group of about 25 and up. She has just a little bit of maturity. Like, she graduated college, but she's still going on trying to figure out life. But she's not too immature, you know, to be invited to the grown-up party, if you catch my drift. So that's where Miss Sunset is coming in. Again, I absolutely love it. 10 out of 10. I have no complaints with this perfume. She is doing everything she's supposed to do. She's giving all she was supposed to give. And I absolutely recommend this bottle. She retails for $62, but $62 well spent. If you have an Ulta Rewards card, go ahead and rack up those points during the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty. This is on special for 5 times the points. So go ahead and get those extra points and go ahead and pick up this perfume all at once. This is absolutely gorgeous, and I cannot wait to wear her again. So that is all we have for today. Again, thank you so much for joining us. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead, you made it this far. We're on a second week. You might as well just go ahead and hit that red button right about there. So we'll be back for another week with another one of your favorites. Go ahead and comment below and let me know if you have a favorite you would like for me to review. And of course, stay safe, slay babes, and we'll see you again.